to the other that he had just received a robot as a present from his ninong last Christmas. But that the robot wouldn't work. In this scenario, we have chosen the Lasallian virtue of helpfulness so as to address a situation. Check this out, Ruby. I got this cool toy from my ninong last Christmas.
Wow, this is so cool. I've never seen such a huge robot before. What can it do?
Well, it's an amazing robot. It's very smart and it can serve you in many ways. It could fetch things for you and it's really good in science. Ask it any science question and all the answers will be correct. It can even entertain you by singing your favorite song, all on demand.
Let's try it out. But first, I have a question. Does he have a name?
Yes, his name is Percy, and he loves science.
Okay, Percy, can you sing me the song, Love Yourself or Justin Bieber?
That's just the problem. Last New Year's Eve, when we were playing with him, he suddenly stopped. Percy is dysfunctional.
Oh, that seems to be a huge problem. Have you tried taking him to the repair shop?
Yes, I did, but they said that he was beyond repair.
How about we try to repair it ourselves? Let me get our repair box.
So, how do we do this?
First, we open Percy's computer box. Hand me the screwdriver, please.
Here you go.
Can you hold this part while I twist this part and push the buttons in here? Okay, done. The only thing we need to do now is reboot it, and once we're done, we give Percy another try.
Rebooting now. Here goes nothing.
Go for it!
First, tell me about kinetic energy.
We did it! Percy is working already! Indeed! Percy is amazing!